Well, let's take a look at the worldwide viewership of Mathview videos. What's plotted here is the views per capita of each country in the world, according to YouTube analytics data. Let's just take a look around here. The deeper the green color, the more views per capita. So here in the US, we have about half a view per 1,000 people. That means out of every 2,000 people, there is one view. Go up here to Canada. What do we have in Canada? 0.69 views per capita, per 1,000 capita. And go down here to Mexico. It's 0.046, 0.047 views per cap per 1,000. And going down into South America, Brazil, 0.038 per 1,000. And Chile is a little bit higher, 0.062 views per 1,000. So this views per 1,000 allows you to compare large and small countries and sort of see which country has the most views per 1,000 residents. 1,000 citizens. So let's go around here and take a look at Europe. See, there's a lot of deep green in Europe. So in Great Britain, United Kingdom, 0.56 views per 1,000. In Ireland, 0.65 views per 1,000. So per capita, Ireland has more views than Great Britain. The top 20 countries, here they are in a spreadsheet form, sorted by views per capita. So it's showing the largest views per capita is the Falklands. I'm not sure about this entry here, but we have 1.7 views per capita per 1,000 in Falklands. Then Iceland, Singapore, Canada, Malta, 0.69 views per 1,000. Sweden, 0.67. Norway, Ireland, United Kingdom, Australia, Israel, United States, about half a view per 1,000 people. Denmark, Trinidad and Tobago, Hong Kong, pretty respectable, 0.47 views per 1,000. Then Luxembourg, Switzerland, Netherlands, Austria, and so on. Nearly every country in the world, at least 188 countries are on this chart here as having measurable views per 1,000. Okay, so there's our chart. Let's go back to the map view. So if you kind of look by region, see, Europe, all of the countries in Europe are have pretty high viewership. Here's Norway, 0.67 views per 1,000. Sweden, 0.67. Finland, here's Finland, 0.31, 32. Germany, 0.22 views per 1,000. Austria, 0.37. So Austria has more views per 1,000. See, Spain 0.15, France 0.11. There's a language barrier here in coming into play. Italy 0.13, down in here. Here's Croatia 0.25, 0.26. Now, what about going on to Greece? Let's see, 0.3. Here we are down into Africa, Algeria 0.03. Here is Ghana 0.01. And go over here to Egypt 0.02. And here is Saudi Arabia 0.09. Not too bad. Coming in here to the smaller countries, here's Israel. And we can zoom in on this a little bit. We might as well get a closer look. Okay, here we go. A little closer view of stuff here. Mediterranean countries, Turkey, okay, 0.06. Here is Cyprus, 0.3 views per thousand. That's pretty good. Malta, where is Malta? Let's go over here and see if we can find Malta. Malta has 0.69 views per thousand. There's little Malta sitting right there in the middle of the Mediterranean. And here's more of Italy. Israel, expect them to have a pretty good number of views. Yeah, 0.052 views per thousand for Israel. And Lebanon, 0.12. Saudi Arabia. Gray color. This means that there are zero views in these gray areas here. So some of the interior countries in Africa are getting zero views, but Ghana, 0.01. Further south, now here are the South Africa area, 0.05 views per thousand. Botswana, 0.03. Namibia, 0.03. Here's Somalia, a few views in Somalia. Now let's go over here and take a look at India, Pakistan, Russia. Let's go into Russia up here. Russia, here's Kazakhstan, 0.02 views per thousand. And Russia has a large population and a language barrier, 0.016 views per thousand in Russia. Coming down here into Pakistan, 0.04, let's just call it 0.04 views per thousand. India, 0.02 views per thousand. Sri Lanka, 0.03. What do we have here is more part of India, and here is Bangladesh, 0.04. Thailand, 0.03. It's just interesting going around here. Take away from this, you get the order of magnitude of how many video views per capita are showing up pretty good. And the coverage, nearly every country has some number of viewers. Down here, this is part of Indonesia, 0.01 views per thousand. Australia, pretty good. No language barrier in Australia, 0.55 views per thousand. Now let's go on up here. Let's take a look. Hong Kong, which should be in here. Here's Hong Kong. Hong Kong has a lot of English-speaking residents, 0.47 views per thousand. Very highly educated population there. South Korea, 0.09 views per thousand, and Japan, 0.02. So language barrier in Japan and Korea. Here is Taiwan, 0.1 view per thousand. So a lot of English speakers in Taiwan. Okay, let's zoom out now. I'll zoom all the way out. And we've pretty much gone around the world. New Zealand, probably about the same as Australia. Let's check that out. Here's New Zealand at 0.33 views per thousand. Australia, 0.55 views per thousand population. South America, we took a look at that before. Look up in the Northern Hemisphere. And you can see there's quite a bit of green on this map. Surprises to me was that there are so few viewers in China. And of course, there's a language barrier and an alphabet barrier, and there is a political barrier. I don't know if to what extent YouTube viewing is widespread in China. There may be special permissions that are needed. Don't know about that. This is showing Geographic Information, GIS type of display, tells you where there are opportunities to increase viewership and kind of suggests some things we might do to make MathView accessible to some of the countries that don't have a large English-speaking population. Well, here we are, going around the world, mathematics, videos, in 188 countries. Well, I hope you enjoyed this brief walkthrough of Geographic Information System's display of MathView viewership around the world.